67 Fireball. Let's go inside and take a look. Rear door. Everything works. Clear title. It's got the twin beds. Yeah, lots of trailers with twin beds in this era. And of course, you can put a slat in the middle and make a giant bed out of it, king size bed. Also, a table can be put in between the two. These can be folded up into couches, and then you have your table, which we don't have up right now. It's sitting over there, but it does pop up, so you have a table. It's got a Dometic RM1461 refrigerator. So if you wanted a new one, you could easily swap it out for a new one. This one works. It's got a heater. It'll be warm in the winter. And of course, a bathroom with a shower. There's the toilet. It has a black water tank, so it's not a recirculating. And it's got some stuff in here because they've been using this trailer, and of course else that stuff will all be gone. But it does have the shower. Okay. So it's fully self-contained. Nice little clock. It actually works. Its time isn't right. And this one has an electric pump. So you don't have a hand pump in here. It has a 12-volt pump. And it works with shore water also. There is an upper bunk, and it's full of stuff, so I'm not going to open it. But as you can see, you just pull these guys, and this slides out a bit, not much. So it's good for one person or a child. I'm not going to open it because all this stuff that's up there, all the bedding's up there. As with all Fireballs, lots of storage. You've got a cabinet here. Of course, it's full of stuff because they've been using it. Same here. Cabinets underneath. A couple of drawers down there. More stuff. Yeah, stuff doesn't go with it. More drawers here. And storage underneath the kitchen counter. And if I remember right from working on these before, all your water tanks and stuff like that is underneath the beds. Also has a gas lamp right there. Nice trailer. No leaks. No leaks. It's always a good thing. Now you can have a partition here. It used to have a partition in here. You can put another one in. Cutting board. Got to have one of those for when you go fishing. Nice trailer.